The Army recognized the need to equip anti-armor units with more powerful guns to defeat Nazi armor. The M10 was the first tank destroyer gun mounted on a modified tank chassis. The 3-inch gun was mounted in a thinly armored open turret. This saved weight and enhanced the tank's mobility.
It had a bigger gun and therefore could fire a more powerful round. But it was a tank destroyer. It would really go out and try and hunt tanks, or it'd lay in wait and ambush them.
The M10 was effective against German tanks on the flank. It could knock out a Panther from the front, but it could get it from the side. And it turned out to be a pretty effective vehicle.